Zarina Hassan. I'm 44 years old. I graduated from Khyber Medical College, Peshawar in 1997. I'm a doctor by profession and I went on to qualify as a virologist from Imperial College, London in the year 2000. So I'm the first Pakistani molecular virologist to have done a master's in the molecular biology and pathology of viruses. I was diagnosed incidentally in 2010 with juvenile open-angle glaucoma, and the nature of the disease in my particular case is aggressively progressive. So I lost sight in my left eye in the year of diagnosis, which was 2010. I lost sight in my right eye, the remaining seeing eye, in 2015. I resigned from my last assignment as a doctor and a scientist in 2014 when the other eye also started getting badly affected. And from that point on, I refused to look back. I accepted my disability. I was blind in both eyes by then, and moved on with my life, changed the course of my life totally. I started writing as a form of expression. I created my blog, which you can find on Facebook and WordPress, both by the name of Sight Beyond Sight. I discovered my passion for trekking when I moved to Islamabad in 2012. Soon after, by 2013, I was introduced to the hiking trails of Islamabad, and I have trekked up to the top of all the MARGALA hills and all the trails that Islamabad has to offer. Last year has been a phenomenal year for me because in February of 2017 I started painting out of the blue. I don't have any formal training in art, but I felt there was so much that I wanted to express through the canvas, this conversation that I was having with it, and all the emotions were outpouring in the form of color and texture. All the vivid memories that I had gathered in all those years, about 3 decades plus of my years as a sighted person, are what keep me going. I've evolved into an artist. I paint, I design furniture painted by me, designed by me. In September of last year, I started training as a rock climber, and I think I'm the first visually challenged person in the country to do that. So I really myself don't know what is in store for me ahead, but I am evolving. This is a new journey that I'm on. Anything that life throws at me, I swing it right back. Father.
मैं एक डॉक्टर हूँ, एक साइंसदान हूँ, एक माँ हूँ, एक आर्टिस्ट हूँ, सोशल वर्कर हूँ, एक ट्रैकर हूँ, एक क्लाइमर हूँ।